Well, here we are. Two high school sweethearts joining in covenant to build a life together. Abigail, you have experienced the love that drew you to follow Max to California, Texas, and then here to this altar. Max, you've been made better by having your best friend partner with you in marriage, where you two have claimed your marriage mission statement to encourage, respect, and love one another.
When we're out together, dancing cheek to cheek. Heaven, I'm in heaven, and the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak. When we're out together, dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak. But it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to go out fishing in a river or a creek. But I don't enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to go out fishing in a river or a creek, but I don't enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Dance with me, I want my arm about you, the charm about you will carry me through to heaven. I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek. When we're out together, dancing cheek to cheek.
Honored guest, you have been invited by Maxwell Putnam and Abigail Caldwell to share in one of the happiest moments of their lives. Because they have entered into an eternal and personal relationship, remember that there is something you each must do to make this marriage successful. According to the Apostle Paul, the husband must love his wife, and the wife must respect her husband. Maxwell, will you have this woman to be your lawful wife, freely accepting the solemn responsibilities of the sacred marriage covenant? Will you live together in accordance with God's holy word? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and support her in sickness and in health, if so say I will? Abigail, will you have this man to be your lawful husband, freely accepting the solemn responsibilities of the sacred marriage covenant? Will you live together in accordance with God's holy word? Will you respect him, comfort him, honor and support him in sickness and in health? If so, say I will. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
In other words, I I would like to take this time to officially welcome Abbye to the Putnam family. He's been around a very long time, so this is long overdue. We love you.
Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this couple. I'm so, so happy that this night has finally come and that they're able to just be together in marriage and just ask for your blessing upon them as they go forward each and every day into whatever future you have planned for them. Thank you so much. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long.